Mr. Tapita has been remorseful right from the start in this matter, and he's wanted to accept his guilt and take responsibility for his actions. The question has always been a matter of what the actual charge is, and what the elements of the offences are. Impaired driving causing death has not been dealt with as manslaughter in Saskatchewan previously until very recently. And as such, there's very little case law for us to review with respect to that. But Mr. Tapita has been remorseful from the start, and his heartfelt apology was very sincere today.
Well, the Crown has, or the state, has done the same thing to Blaine every single time something has gone wrong in his life. They've put him in jail. And so putting him in jail is not going to get a different result unless something else is there for him. So he has a lot of family members now who have come forward and who are willing to support him and help him through this. And we believe that he is very keen to amend his ways, and I think this has been a huge shock to him because he's never done anything this serious before.